test is surgery!
Surgery? That's not my strong suit.
No! We can use Hank! All of his parts come off and stick right back on. Easy queasy! Ow!
I have just the leech to fix that. I've been starving Jasper for days.
No. I'm good. Besides, we've got a Frankenstein to deconstruct. Good luck, Hank. Hank?
Yeah, I kind of dropped the gurney on the way over here and then just sort of stuck them all back together.
You can hardly tell.
Okay, this is a huge problem. Dr. Gilman won't be able to fix him now, so we need a new surgery patient. Stat! And ow!
How pretty. It's like a goo globe all ready for Christmas.
I guess there's only one thing left to do.
Mavis, you're my surgical patient. I didn't think you had any confidence in me.
I do.
I don't have any idea how to be a medical professional.
Are you sure about that? You've taken care of us for years. You squeezed Wendy out of the tube when she was just a blobette. You gave Hank that gangrenous thumb. You took out Pedro's tonsils.
Yeah, and I didn't even need them out.
You can do this. Do it your way. The Gilman way.
Okay, I will. And don't worry, I've never lost a patient on the operating table. I mean, a lot have died, but I haven't lost any of them.